Man, that was some good climbing. Yeah. Yeah, you really
What part did you like about it?
Well, your left hand went up.
Really? My right hand went up.
Your right hand went up after it. And that end move, yeah, it was pretty Yeah, rock climbing, I guess. Alright, thanks. So what was that, Danny? We're supposed to be emceeing for the B3, man. Sean, I know we're emceeing the B3, okay? That's months away, buddy. We're gonna be fine.
Danny, you said that months ago, man. It's less than a month away.
Less than a month away?
Yeah.
That's not enough time, Sean. How am I supposed to be ready in less than a month? That's impossible.
Is that impossible?
Up to the pitch. Left hand out to his side from Gaston. He turns his right hip into the wall. And a big dino with the right hand catches a sloper, holds a swing. What a great move that was.
Alright, he gets that foot stab down low, sticks it, brings his left hand around the arete, gets that balance action going on there, sneaks in the right hand into the pocket, makes the dynamic move to the sloper.
You know, Sean, good rock climbing is all about good rock
climbing. That's true, Danny. And you know, good climbers, they always climb good.
What a send! So strong!
MacGyver, I think I'm ready. I think I'm finally ready.
How was it?
Doing great, Sean. Stay on target. I'm about to start sorting. Alright. You got it, Mike.
Thank you. Hey climbers, Danny One Take here in Lincoln for another edition of Problem of the Set. And believe it or not, we are less than 1 month away from our third annual Boston Boulder Brawl, B3, a rock climbing competition at our South Boston location. If it is before March 17th, you still have an opportunity to sign up for early registration, save yourself a little bit of money. If not, you should still sign up because there are amazing prizes for every division. Now, before we get to the problems, a couple PSAs. We have had great reviews for our new collective community grading system, but please do not mark any grades that are not given to you by the root setter. If you think something is a V4 or V4 plus or V4 minus, just call it a V4. If you put pluses and minuses in every box, it gets confusing and it makes it difficult when we put the permanent root cards up. Another PSA. The climbs that have slopier or juggy holds that accumulate a lot of chalk, please be courteous to your fellow climbers and brush them after your attempts. The chalk accumulation is getting out of control and we need to take care of it now. Pull ourselves up by our bootstraps. Look out for everyone. Anyways, hope you enjoy these problems. As always, multiple ways to do a climb, but hopefully this beta will help.
Right, here we go. Danny Howard, sporting the new Rock Spot Wizards Setters Only jacket, climbing the V0, which was aptly named. This was a really good VB before it became a V0. Here we go, pulling up to the right. He's gonna match this big slopey egg-shaped ledge. Get his left foot up, here we go, excellent. Now one last strong move up to the crystal hold, grabs it. He's gonna match his feet here and then match his hands and get his left foot up for the last rock over to the top. Here we go. Boom, paid it. Give us the thumbs up there, Danny boy. Excellent job.
Here we have Sean Hand, an SH head coach, fellow root setter, wearing the newly designed Rock Spot Wizards root setting team jacket designed by a guy named Pete Sanchanko. But I pronounced that wrong. And Sean's gonna do a big left hand move here, skipping some holds out to the left that some of our shorter climbers may need. Nice little lock off flag there to a pinch, tracks into a sloper with a little crimp on top, eyeing a jug. Goes up right hand, keeps that foot on, very delicate, a lot of core tension there, flags behind to cross to the finish. And he's gonna turn back, whoa, a big jump, and right in front of the camera, even. Wow, that was exciting.
We're good.
All right, Danny Howard here.
Sean Hannon here.
Both ready to do some tag team commentary, as you'll see in our third annual Boston Boulder Brawl coming up this April.
Here we have head root setter Mike Dominguez working on the green V7 set by Danny Howard.
Oh, handsome guy.
He's okay looking.
Oh, all right. Looks like he's getting a toe hook out around that overhang. Eyeing a hold on a volume. He's going to go left hand to a feet cut. Hits the wall with the right toe hook. Look at that, Sean.
In that jacket, too. Let's talk about that jacket,
man,
for a second.
That is a jacket, if I've ever seen one. I don't even know what I could possibly say about it, but the Rock Spot Wizards root setting team, myself, Sean Hannon, Mike Dominguez, our fearless leader, Keith Nadeau, Doug Page, and a big drive-by there.
He sticks it first try, not even warmed up.
Don't try this at home, kids, but yeah, not warmed up at all.
Oh, and do you think it's because of the jacket?
I can't say that it's not because of the jacket.
That's true.
In good conscience, I cannot say that, so I'll let you people at home decide that for yourselves. Gonna rock over that, gonna cross right to the finish. That's it.
There you have it, folks.
There it is.
Mike Dominguez.
Well, I hope you enjoyed those climbs. Remember, Saturday, April 8th, the Boston Boulder Brawl is occurring. You should be there. We hope that you'll come see me and Coach Hannon announcing, giving away prizes, and cheering you on as you send the most epic and glorious rock climbs New England has ever seen in a rock climbing competition. Be sure to subscribe, be sure to leave a comment down below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you at the Brawl.